Wedding can be a pretty stressful type of experience for the wedding couple, for the wedding family. There's so much to do to get it organized, to get it planned, and make sure it comes off right. And then really, our job is to take all those type of worries away.
That's what I love about the Sonnenalp, is I really think that we are a one-stop shop. We can do everything from your welcome reception to your rehearsal dinner to your ceremony to the reception to a brunch the next day. We do wedding cakes. I mean, we really do it all. We can do weddings anywhere from 20 guests to 220 guests, so we really have a wide variety. The Vail Chapel is non-denominational. And they also can hold up to 250 people. So it's a great spot, and it makes it very convenient to have your reception here, just being right across the street from us.
Frequently the wedding party stays for a number of days, or at least for a long weekend. And that's where all of our facilities come in to be a real benefit. Then the party might go play golf on the afternoon, the ladies might enjoy a day in the spa.
The great thing about lodging at the Sonnenalp is we do offer discounts for your out-of-town guests coming to stay with us.
The typical wedding has a ballroom setting feel to it. Our facilities are really very different from that, where we have a lot of outdoor spaces. We have much more smaller rooms that make it feel much more intimate. And then also gives us the opportunity to separate a cocktail function from a sit-down dinner function from the dance portion of the event. So it's not this everything packed into one big conference type of facility. It feels much more like a big home that is there for this special event.
I think that's what's great about the Sonnenalp and hard to find in Vail, is to have an indoor backup for an outdoor ceremony. With Ludwig's Terrace, we have the best of both worlds. We can do ceremonies creekside, or we have the terrace as a rain backup. And even when you are on the terrace, it almost seems like you're outside because of the glass walls and the glass ceiling. So I think that that is a huge advantage for having your wedding at the Sonnenalp. What I love about the site fee is that there's no hidden fees at all. It's going to include your tables, your chairs, your linens, your china, your glassware, the venues, the staffing, the cleanup, the bar setup. So there's no hidden fees. It's all laid out for you, which I think is great. I feel like having a wedding in Vail, using our vendors, is a very easy process. Since Vail is a small place, I have plenty of vendors that I work with very often, and they're very familiar with our space. So it makes it easy for you when you're coming in and you don't know the space very well. Our florists do, the lighting and decor, they know the space well. So it takes a lot of stress off you because they're able to answer a lot of questions, and I can help you get in touch with those vendors. We do offer tastings for bride and grooms. What I love about our tastings is that they actually get the opportunity to meet the chef. The chef brings out their food, talks to them about their menu, and really gets a great idea of what they're envisioning for their special day.
Our total focus is to really hone in on the individual needs of our guests. That's what we do, and that's what our facilities and what our staff is really built around. So when you come to the Sonnenalp for this special event of your wedding or any similar event like this, you can be assured that that you are our focal point for those days that you spend with us.
By the time they walk in our door, we want them to be stress-free and to know that they're going to have a great and memorable day, and we're going to take care of all the details.
If the size and what you envision for your wedding fits with a mountain resort setting and then fits in the terms of size that we can accommodate, there's no better place than the Sonnenalp for your wedding plans.